Hi, my name is John Sparrow. I'm head coach for the U.S. men's national team. We're doing a course today on observations that we've made in the national team gym about collegiate players that arrive and make a transition to the professional game. When you're playing in the high school level or club level, you're playing tournaments on the weekends, maybe training a couple times a week. When you make that transition to the collegiate space, now you're training 5-6 days a week and having a couple matches a week for a 3 or 4 month period. So already the transition to the collegiate space is challenging on athletes as the volume builds. But then you get to the international level and it's a whole different deal.
Today we're going to talk about mindfulness. What's challenging about the skill of mindfulness is that our brain is wired to be easily distracted. We're emotionally unregulated. We like loud, noisy things. And so, especially when we care about something, whether that's winning or losing or how well we play or that we want to be great for our teammates, it's easy for our brain to wander to not just this one play, but what this one play will mean.
On this course, we're going to talk about how to maximize performance while on the road. Me personally, and I tell all of my athletes this, it is perfectly okay to be that weird looking person stretching by the bathrooms on an airplane. You should definitely be doing that, right? As athletes, especially volleyball players, we usually have some long-limbed athletes, and so sitting on airplane seats gets pretty tight. Therefore, we usually tell them to get up every hour or two, depending on the sleeping, obviously. But if you're awake, get up every hour or two and stretch out. Just lengthen out.